Now, one of the biggest tourist developments in Rotorua has finally opened to the public.
Why Ariki hot springs and spa cost tens of millions of dollars. So, was it worth it? Ben Hurley went to find out.
The new Why Ariki hot springs and spa is projected to bring thousands more tourists into Rotorua each year, but its completion was touch and go for a while there.
When you think about being excited and creating something new that is going to become world renowned, and then you're hit with COVID, you know, they had over 300 construction workers at one time working on the building. Huge congrats to them for what they have endured and brought together, and you stand and will see for yourself.
So what does this place mean to the tourism industry and just generally the city of Rotorua?
We can stand as Ngāti Whakaue, but as locals also, so proud of what we offer. I believe it's going to become a world-renowned, world-class building, architecturally, but also culturally.
And who better to test it out than me, someone who's never even been to a day spa, let alone a cultural restorative bathing journey. I'm ready.
He honore, he kororia, he maunga rongo ki te whenua, he whakaro pai ki ngā tangata katoa. Amen.
Amen.
After a karakia, it was time to robe up.
Okay, Tihi, I've got my robe on. I've never been to any kind of spa before, so what's first?
Okay, first on the list for your restorative journey is our wairere, named Te Iringa. So it's a five-step process. It's basically a shower.
The lighting in here can make anyone look cool.
That was great, but I feel like I've been through a human car wash.
We're here in the Fire and Ice Experience. Three saunas. And a frigidarium.
Okay, I know what a sauna is. What's a frigidarium?
It's basically an ice room.
And when they say ice room, they aren't kidding.
Okay, I'm starting to feel pretty restored, but I need to know what's next.
So next is your soak.
I think I know what to do here.
Take it away. Welcome to Papatūānuku.
Okay.
This is where you're going to have your mud experience.
It wouldn't be Rotorua without some mud. I'm literally cooking myself, but I'm going to look 5 years younger when I've done it. So, you know, 30. I kind of have a steak, rare, medium rare, but I'm definitely getting up to well done. It feels good though. Tihi, I feel like I've been on holiday for like a week.
I'm glad you feel restored.
I feel restored, although I'm not sure what we're restoring me to, because what I was wasn't that great, but anyway.
Alrighty then.
And after a closing karakia, I only had one question left.
So that brings us to the ending of your journey.
Oh, but I want to do more. Like, what's through there?
So that's our more premium luxury side.
Luxury? Can I do that?
I don't think you're ready for it.
That's fair. Okay, I'm going to go back to the mud.